Hi, my name is Philippe. I come from France. I've been studying computer science for the past years, and so I decided to come to Yale, do an internship during the summer. My school requires us to do an internship, and so I decided I didn't want to do it in France, and I wanted to do it somewhere else. I went on internet, Google, and typed for application programming San Francisco. Yale just came up first results. I only wrote one cover letter, but I really tried to make it perfect. And so yeah, I wrote it, sent it to Rudy Mutter.
Alrighty.
How should my, like?
He replied to me maybe like a week after.
I don't know what to do with my hands, standing, I guess.
Okay.
Philippe originally emailed us, reached out to us saying he's a student at a vocational kind of tech school in France, and he's looking for an internship. He really liked Yeti. Yeti seems very cool, and would love to have an internship in San Francisco. So I emailed him back, set up a Google Hangout. We hopped on one probably about a week later, talked a bit. Communication was great. He seemed very knowledgeable for just being in college. So I was interested. But I told him, hey, you know some Django, you've done some Django stuff. Get this Django project you demoed for me and actually launch it live on the internet so I can go in my browser to the URL and actually like check it out myself. Philippe was like, I got finals next week that I'm studying for. But after that, I'll totally work on this and get it up. I was like, all right. A week later, so like 3 weeks later, he reached back out to me. He was like, Rudy, I got it up online. Here's my code on GitHub you can go see. Here's the URLs to the two websites online. And he had two Django projects, both live online. I was like, all right, man, you got yourself an internship.
Yeti has been really nice to me because I could actually decide what I would work on. And I love working on iOS, iPhone, and iPad applications. So they assigned me on a project, which is an internal library that Yeti uses on every project. And so they asked me to make it better and correct a few bugs. I loved it. They could help me like understand at first the library, and then we worked together so that I would make more features to this library that would be useful to them. I've learned so much by going through the library and making all these changes and new features. I'm good that at the same time I could make some change in Yeti in just 2 months. If I can make some change, it's kind of, how do you say, rewarding. I've learned so much and I've had such a good time. I regret I didn't do more internship when I was younger and have actually longer internship, because these 8 weeks just flew by. And here I would just do it and learn by doing instead of learning and then trying to do. Yeti has an amazing working place and amazing people and really hardworking people, and the energy that I got from all of you guys, that's priceless. And and the other interns are gonna love it, that's for sure. Leaving tomorrow, I'm going to continue my journey in Alaska, and Yeti thought about me today and got me this really nice, I don't know how to, what's the name?
Snowshoes.
Really nice snowshoes. I'm gonna finish my studies. I have one more year to do. And discover the world. Continue to discover the world. Adieu. A plus tard.